teachers and my dear friends. My name is Anupriya Kumar Gawade. I am from UKGC. I am going to tell you one story. Once upon a time, a birdcatcher went to forest. He took with him a net for catching birds. He spread net on the ground. He took some rice and threw it on the net. Then hid behind a tree. Soon some pigeons come flying in the sky. They were very hungry. They looked up and saw the rice. Let us go down and eat the rice. You are very hungry. I want to eat. King of pigeons said, wait, wait, don't go down. There is the net. It is bird catcher's net. Pigeon said, you are very hungry and want to eat. We do not send bird catcher. Who can catch us then? Pigeon flew down, sat on the net and began to eat the rice. Bird catcher saw them. Aha, so only pigeon saw them. He said, happily, he came running to catch the pigeons. King of pigeon sitting on the tree saw the bird catcher. Flash, flash, fly, my friends. Bird catcher is coming. We'll kill all of you. Fly away. Pigeons try to fly, but their feet are caught in the net. What shall we do now? Our feet are caught in the net. They cry. King of pigeons said, then fly together. One, two, three, go. Flap, flap, flap. All the pigeons flap their wings and carry away the net with them. So, dear friends, what is the moral of the story? Yes, you are right. Moral of the story is unity is strength. Article 14 of our constitution says, we all are equal. Don't fight on basis of religion, caste and race. We all must live with unity. We should practice Sarva Dharma Sama Bhava. The preamble of our constitution says, we the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. On 3rd January, we experienced violence in our city. This happened because of lack of unity. If you want peace, then must live with unity. So dear, unite and stop.